Alright. Yeah, let's just go to track.
Everyone ready?
Okay, let's drive! So we're coming out behind the Aftari of someone. Qualifying time. Qualifying should be interesting, I reckon. Now I will just stay ahead. The Red Bull behind. Alright, let's go. Back out of that. Alright, let's go. That's a Spinala. I still need to add that command. But quite a bit slower than Red Bull, but that's fine because Red Bull's quick anyways. So it has the AlphaTauri set. Kvyat set at 27-0.
There's only one lap of fuel remaining.
Alright. Return to the garage. Solid to be very close to Kvyat though. What worse? I'm stuck in an AlphaTauri sandwich. Alright. Let's see where we end up. Once everyone's had their go. We're in P15 at the moment. Schumacher's in 18th.
Tire brake and engine temperatures, press the MFD button to open the multifunction display. And then press it again to cycle through till you reach the temperature information screen.
Alright, let's go.
All complete. Mechanics, please stand clear. We're ready to go.
I'm just hoping that no one holds me up. Because if they do, I'm gonna fucking kill them. So about 3 minutes to go. And I'm in P15. Everyone and the dog will probably come out. If I go slow, oh no, people are, they're starting to come out now. But if I go slow enough, they won't need to be held up by people. Coming out of the pit. Come on. That wasn't a corner cut. Okay. That's a Spinala.
Just 30 seconds left in the session.
Yes! Alright. Turn the garage. Alright, where did I finish? 10th! I'm in! I made it! I made it to Q2! Oh, Schumacher in P18. Oh, bad luck to the lad, but I made it by 0.3 seconds and I was, what, 0.7 faster than my teammate? I think I might need up difficulty still. Wow. I'm very happy with that. Alright, so Q2, I'll have to start on the meat. I'll have to do mediums first. And then jump onto the softs. Like, holy shit, I made it! Oh my god. Alright.
Checks complete. We're ready.
Alright, let's keep going. First Q2 appearance for the team. We might have points on the cards this weekend. Yeah, my first lap will most likely be on these mediums because I don't have enough soft tires. And then I'll do a soft run towards the end. Vinala. Vinala. This lap doesn't have to be clean, because it's not going to be my final time, this is just a bank of time. Making a few mistakes, so it's, yeah, not going to be amazing, but it's still going to be a time. Vinala. .28.4. Obviously not quick. But hey, it's still time. Just not a good one. Alright. Accelerate. Alright, where are we? Last? Yep, P16 by a long shot. Q3 will be a stretch. But I'll give it a hot go. I did finish P10 in after Q1. So see what Q2 has to offer.
Minutes remaining in the session. We need a good lap here or we're out of qualifying.
Thanks, Jeff. Wait. Shut up, Jeff.
Okay, copy that.
There we go. Jeff has shut up. Jeff has shut up shop for tonight. Nothing. Nothing, apparently. Whoa, we've just snuck into P10. Can we stay there though? Fingers crossed. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. Ah, P14. Missed out by 0.3 of a second. Still, P14 is a pretty good effort. Four tenths faster than Giovinazzi and Kvyat. Oh shit. Ah well, that's still pretty good, I reckon. And we get the start on the mediums as well, which is a bonus. Alright. So it's race time. Well, it's racism time. uploading. Alright. Good effort in qualifying. Mind your front wing into turn one. Thank you, Jeff. Very cool. Alright. Do we have a rival yet? No. Okay. It's racing time! Now, fingers crossed we can get some points today. If we can, that will be amazing. Because that'll make our sponsors pretty happy, I reckon. Now let's sit through the talk over with Martin Brundle and Anthony Davidson.
We're here again then at a circuit famous for its stunning visuals and thrilling battles for glory. Who will take the spotlight in the Bahrain Grand Prix today? We'll be racing around 3.36 miles of the magnificent Bahrain International Circuit today. Keep an eye out for drivers locking the front left down into the tricky braking zone of Turn 10. And as always, a man with plenty of racing experience joins me in the commentary box. Today, it's Anthony Davidson. Tell me, Ant, you're no stranger to surviving the melee of Turn 1. So how do you keep out of trouble when there's so much going on around you?
There are three main things to worry about there, Crofty. Positioning, awareness, and discipline. First, you have to put your car in a bit of space and make sure you have room to react to what the others are doing. Then you have to watch your mirrors and listen to the sounds around you to get a sense of where everyone is. And finally, just don't get too greedy. Just because a gap exists doesn't always mean you should go for it.
It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Valtteri Bottas lines up on pole position, and starting alongside in P2 is Sebastian Vettel. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Leclerc, Verstappen, Alexander Albon, and Ricciardo, Norris, Ocon, Perez, and Lance Stroll. Hamilton, they'll be starting further back after an early grid penalty. Sainz, Kimi Raikkonen, Cox, Giovinazzi,
Cox,
Pierre Gasly, and Mick Schumacher, Grosjean, Magnussen, Russell, and Nicholas Latifi. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out.
Alright, that is the grid lineup. Alright, so we're starting on the mediums and then going on to the hards at the end of the race. Sounds good. I'll chuck on 55.5 kilos. Initial getaway wasn't amazing, but then...
Safety car deployed. The safety car has been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack.
Safety car deployed. Oh my god. This early? What happened? What happened further back? Hold on. Oh, there's just front wings everywhere. That's what it is. It's just people's front wings. Also, guess what? We're up into P9! Yes! Up into the points paying positions. This is good. This is very good. I don't think anyone will risk going onto the hards because I reckon because the hards look to wear out too quickly. stay behind Narus.
Okay.
Keeping on high temperatures. Teammate status.
We're leading our teammate by 3.9 seconds. They're on fresh softs. They're in 18th. The time last lap was a 1 minute.
Jeez, a lot of people must have had to pit then. Safety car will be in next lap, I reckon. God's sake. Hold on. Spinala. Spinala. I need to try and overtake Norris ahead. So I'm pretty sure, is that Ricardo? Yeah, Ricardo is ahead of Hamilton in second. I mean, sixth. God damn it. I reckon safety car will be in this lap. Yep.
Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap.
Green flag. I'll tell you later. Good start off the line. I'm now up into P7. This could be a very good race.
Okay, gap ahead is 2.5 seconds.
My aim now will be to get out DRS range of Norris. He's going to challenge my helmet. Probably won't challenge Hamilton or anything, I won't try and defend too harshly against Hamilton. Or else I'll try and have a fight against.
Okay, clear.
Because he's on the soft tires compared to my mediums. Kvyat's out. I think that's a Honda engine failure. Alright. Turn it down to standard. Let's keep going.
The stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Gap to teammate behind is 6.3 seconds. Yellow flag.
The Kvyat's car has been cleared now.
Plus 1 lap of extra fuel. Fuel target plus 1.
I'm holding up Norris, which is good. Which is also holding up Hamilton. Ricardo's into the pits. Okay, so the soft runner's staying there, pit now.
3.1 seconds.
They'll have to do a two-stop, I believe. Try and hold up Hamilton. bit here. Bilko, if you're watching this, I hope you're proud of me!
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Keep current.
Understood, copy that.
Thanks. So the strategy option was...
A new strategy is available on the MFD.
So the strategy option was keep... was either keep the current strategy, or don't pit. I have to pit, Jeff. Are you fucking drunk?
Verstappen is in the pits.
Alright, Hamilton is going. Yep, okay, so they're doing a two-stop strategy. Those on soft tyres. Heat with Hamilton. No. Had a DRS range already. Goes to show how good that Mercedes is. Yeah, I thought Hamilton was going to come into pits. Oh, nope! Hamilton's pitting. Damn it.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Is coming in for his stop. Copy that.
So Jeff, I'll want, Jeff, I have to make a pit stop. You do realize that? I don't think Raikkonen has DRS. I could hold off my pit stop for a bit. But it won't be ideal. Actually, no, it's probably best if I hold off my pit stop for a few laps.
Charge is high. Let's use that overtake button more.
I am. Well, I'm in the clean air, I might as well stay out. Oh, my phone needs to go on charge real quick. Oh, I'm just plug that in. Then I'll jump back into it. Alright.
Be careful, we think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now.
Shut up, Jeff! Stop distracting me! That's a spinola. Cause I hit that curb.
The pit window, you'll be on the hearts.
Thank you, Jeff. Very cool. Lewis Hamilton just set a bars to slap. I still feel pretty good. So like that end of stint fight back from the tires at the moment. On lap 14, I reckon. Try and take these tires a little longer. If I can. That's a spinola. Again. Come on. I don't have all day. That curve doesn't kill you nearly as bad now. Yeah, I might pick this one, actually. next lap. For our stop.
We're gonna box this lap. Push hard on the inner.
Box this lap.
Understood. Stopping this lap.
Alright, screenshot it, guys. We're in the lead of the race. We are currently leading the Grand Prix. Holy shit. Bottas has come out of pits right behind right behind Raikkonen. Who is right behind Gasly. Box, 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 box. Perfect.
Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires.
All right, so the cars ahead still need to pit again. So, not the end of the world. Doing well, we're doing well. Cars ahead are fighting. Position. If I can get to these guys before Gasly overtakes me. Oh no, they're starting to pit now as well. Oh well, what we're in P10. Because those cars had to pit. Like, proper pit for the hards.
The gap to the car ahead is 2.5 seconds.
Alright, let's catch Ocon and Norris. My pace is good. My pace is good. These tires. tyres are feeling quite alright.
Okay, you're in the top 10.
They'll be pitting in a few laps time the cars ahead. For a nice set of mediums. Car got caught on that curve a bit.
Alright,
this is good. Alright, so we have to hold off.
Mick is in the pits.
The guys who just pit for mediums. So currently P6. Okay. This could be a very good result for our team. Just have to hold off Gasly behind.
Is stopping now.
Norris and Ricciardo have pit. We could have a podium here. If I hold off Gasly for the rest of this race, we could actually have a podium, but we'd have to hold off the guys who just pit for the mediums. Alright. Because Ocon still need a pit. Does Verstappen still need a pit? I don't think he does. Verstappen's pitting! So Verstappen and Ocon do need to pit. This could be really good for us towards the end. Wow. Alright. Oh, look. Oh yeah, the guys behind are catching up pretty quickly. We should very easily get points today, I reckon. Holding off the front guys will be very, very difficult because they're going to be very, very quick. But we'll see what we can do. Gotta try and save my ERS a bit. Gasly off for the meantime. We have less than 10 laps to go, and we're currently in second. What has gone on in this race for us to be in second place? Like, I know the softs are shit around here, but I didn't think they'd be that bad, that the two still would lose you so much time. Alright, so Leclerc is past Raikkonen now. 29.1 seconds. To maintain as much focus as I can for the remainder of this race. This could be an incredible result in only our second race. So Leclerc is right behind Gasly now, so he's going to challenge Gasly for third.
We advise moving to mix 2, fuel to mix 2.
DRS. You two can... Gasly moved out of it. Alright, now I've got Leclerc right behind me. And Verstappen and Vettel are catching up quickly, so I don't think I'll be able to hold off this podium position. But it will still be good points position anyways. I'm gonna try and defend against Leclerc. Try try and hold something here. Like, it's not looking... Bottas is out! Safety car, no overtaking, reduce your pace. Bottas is out! As we form up. What? So I am leading this race. What? Bottas was put over to start. Oh my God!
Approaching the safety car. You're leading, so don't pass it.
Stay what is happening? Oh my God, the safety car, oh, my Lord and Savior. I am not risking pitting now. I am just going to be staying out in my own shell. I'll literally be pushing to hold off these guys behind, but like, this is a break I need because it will give me enough fuel to work with to the end of the race that I can defend, and it will also give me enough ERS. As well. Oh my God. So what, they'll be like, what, lap 25, 26, 27, 20, 5 laps to go. What, by the time this safety car goes in. And I'll have enough fuel in ERS to try and defend against these guys. Oh my fucking God. Now, if I win this, I will be taking a lot of screenshots, but, well, photos. If I come second or third, I'll still be taking a lot of photos. Because this is insane! Hold on, one second. I am just going to do this real quick. Oh, Pete's playing Persona 4 Golden. Right, well, let's just jump back into it. I don't know how I've gotten here, but I've gotten here nonetheless. What a chain of events for it to come to this. I could win this. Yes, you do need to watch my VOD later, Matt.
Okay, the safety car is coming in this lap. We'll be pacing the field in Sector 3. Make sure to respect the Delta until the safety car is in the pit lane.
Let's go. Come on.
Green flag.
I have to get away from Leclerc, Gasly, Verstappen, Vettel. Oh my god. Yes, did you want a quick rundown now? I want to keep this. I don't care if I have to buoy cars. I just want to hold this lead.
We have 5 laps of fuel remaining.
I want to keep this, but I really want this. All right, I'll focus. Yeah. So Gasly's in second, he'll probably hold off the field a bit. So I can chuck down sand ropes.
Be aware we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon.
Shut up, Jeff!
Copy.
Gasly battling Verstappen. Oh, Verstappen's through. Oh shit. Whoa! He hit me at the rear. Verstappen hit my rear. So Gasly's back up into second. And it's all kicking off now. I think my best bet will be trying to hold Gasly within my DRS without letting him pass. Like, the problem is Gasly's fast now. Gasly's picked up the pace immensely. Holding him off is going to be tricky, but possible. Alright, so he'll... Oh, Verstappen's in! That damage was enough to put him into the pits. Now it's just about holding off Gasly and Leclerc. That Ferrari is going to be quick. That's the problem. this is at, this could be a victory here. Not gonna get complacent yet. Still a long way to go. Yes! Go Gasly! All upon my plan! Alright. About 1¾ a lap left. Rich mix to the end, rich mix to the end. Just have to push now. Gasly's holding off Leclerc brilliantly. Come on! You can do it! Got around a lap now. Oh, Leclerc's gotten past. Alright, push, 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 push. Use everything now. Max Verstappen sets fastest lap. Alright. Really just gotta push now. It's Lando Norris lap time. Alright. Alright, go, go, go. I think I might have this here. I think I might actually have this. No way. All right, Rich, come on, Rich mix. Come on. And Gasly gets fastest lap. Gasly gets drive of the day. What the hell? Why does Gasly get?
Here comes your top three making their way down to the podium for what can only be described as a fantastic.
Oh my god.
Formula One.
Yes! How come Gasly got bloody driver of the day? That's stupid. Oh my god. Oh, I won it. I can't believe I won it. That's insane.
Let's see how the driver standings have changed. Charles Leclerc assumes the lead in the standings after today's outstanding.
We both improved by 13 positions
on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I'll probably go for Pierre Gasly.
That's stupid. I set a faster lap time in a slower car. We both improved by same amount of positions, and they choose him.
Let's move on to the constructors. Ferrari take the lead at the top of the table. Another team that will be satisfied with this Grand Prix is Alfa Romeo, whose good result moves the championship. I'm equal parts exhausted and elated with this weekend of Formula One. Be sure to join us.
What a result! Alright, so Power Up Motorsport, Ferrari, AlphaTauri, Red Bull, Mercedes, Alfa Romeo, Racing Point, McLaren Racing Point. But yeah, those are the two DNFs. Like, oh my god! Bottas was leading this race for basically the whole way, and he DNF'd. Oh my god. Ugh. What a race! Oh. Alright, here we go. So this might take a while. Just to get through. Unless I can, skip through time. Like, can I skip through time? I really want to skip through time. Can I change the actual speed it goes? Let's just view the highlights. Alright. Because I just want to take one picture. So, let's go. Alright. I just want to take one picture, just to sum it all up. Punch up. Alright. Didn't so forget to tell Leclerc the race started. Yes, exactly. Someone did. Like, wow. I can't believe we won that. Alright, so, now I've done that, I can exit out here. Now, actually, can I save these highlights, please? Or do I have to do that in the, thing? I'll have to do that in the thing. Like, wow, what a race! What a race that was. Oh my god. I am speechless.
That was an exciting race from our perspective. Let's have yours. You took the top points today. Was a comfortable win?
Downforce, because I want to improve the aero.
You were cutting your way through the field during the race.
Chassis.
You really looked in control of your car out there. Your team must be thrilled.
Do this without a great team behind me.
Well, looks like your luck has changed. Things went a lot better than last weekend, didn't they?
Alright.
Appreciate your time.
Wow, no shitty questions from Claire! Holy crap! Claire didn't say anything fucking stupid. But oh my lord. What a race that was. You really need to watch what happened earlier on in the race though, Matt. As a team complete a total of 30 laps during practice. Hell yeah. Wow. I can't believe the race ended like that. A lower midfield team winning the fucking race. Oh my god. Alright. There we go. Okay, so our car performance is a lot closer to Alfa Romeo now. Alright. Let's build up the car some more. So yeah, I have quite a bit of cash, but yeah, earn 5 Constructors Championship points in a season. I think we've done that! I think we've gotten that, so we're going to get a cool 4.49 million at the end of the season. That's crazy, that is. Customization? Ooh, car liveries. Because I've unlocked more in here, haven't I? Ooh, Cosmos. That's nice. Sponsor there. Alright, there we go. Shark and nose. Oh, wait. None. There we go. Characters. Ah, new helmet, sir. Ooh, marbled. Hello. Okay. I might change my helmet a little. Don't forget to check the secondary sponsor locations. Yeah, I will. Alright, there we go. Quit that. What colors do we put? America! Fuck no. No, I'm not dancing on the podium like that. Alright. Hold on. Car liveries. Yeah. So we have. So, secondary sponsor itself is on the like the above the little winglet, so it's not an issue that but hold on, so
here we can spend any extra money that you secured on perks. Each of these perks benefit both you and your current team. They stay with you,
right,
so they'll
go.
Make you a more attractive.
So look at that. We are fourth in the driver's standings. I mean, when you pick one of the five, it counts two locations. Yeah, I know. Wow. Fourth in the driver's standings and third in the constructor's standings. That's incredible. That is. So our R&D will put us about AlphaTauri levels.
Okay, we've had the new parts come through from the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix.
Alright. Well,
you're not currently in a rivalry. Sooner or later, you'll probably be asked by the media who you consider to be your rival. Think carefully who you select. While you will receive a claim for beating them, you'll lose a claim if you fail to do so.
Alright, so Elka is very tight with Alfa Romeo and AlphaTauri. We escaped Haas a bit. But yes, I will do Vietnam tomorrow. So, look forward to that. But for now, I'm going to end this off. What an incredible race. I'm just shocked, really, at how it ended so well. And I'm still on 104 AI, even. Like, alright, mail. Thank you for the trophy. Yes. I'll be sure to chuck that onto my super license. Apparently. So I am completing more challenges. Alright. Checks AI set to zero. Hold on, I'll check the AI now. If I can. AI, Matt. How about that? AI. So it wasn't quite on zero. But everything just worked. Alright. Well, just quickly, I'm going to keep that highlight as the My team, Bahrain, Bahrain W, there we go. My team, I suggest you are